This is the fourth chapter of Finances in Half Hour. The interest rate is an essential concept of finances. The compound interest rate is based on the supposition that generated interest continue generating interest, hence exponentially increasing the amount to collect or pay. Their growth is much more higher than what one may think at first. In Albert Einstein's words, it is the most powerful force in the universe, which is illustrated with the example of the bacteria, the legend of chess, or the purchase of Manhattan's islands. In order to measure the increase of an amount of money through time, we use compound interest. The diagrams introduce the main ingredients of financial math: current value, future value, and interest rate. The last cartoon is of utmost importance, for we see a penniless Basilio while Andrea has a large amount of money. The compound interest rate acts firmly both for debts and savings.